More non-aggression packs, of course. I'll go cool count it. Damn convoy rating. I could have sworn that I had that DLC off. I can't have that. I will get... My video will get copyright claimed if I play that. Sorry people, but no Sabaton here. I could have sworn I turned the DLC off before I launched the game. I must not have. I mean, wait, that means I had it on the whole time I played the last session, too. And I just never played. Argentina. Now I just need to get attack through Paraguay. The Kingdom of Argentina. They've gone monarchist. Oh, they don't have a tree though. When does that last until? 1943, yeah. I'll be done with Paraguay by then. Carol the Second abdicates. Hello. Oh yeah, they're really going into the Soviets now. Thank you, Japan. Pakistan. Okay. Right, time to stop making convoys and start making submarines again. Boy, do I need more submarines. So they're definitely not working for anti-submarine warfare, so let's just leave there and, yeah, that's right over here in the Caribbean. We're pirates now! We're pirates of the Caribbean! Please don't sue me, Disney. I'll be a good boy. That's a lie, I won't. No, Bermuda. And now the United States has puppeted Bermuda. It's now the Bermuda Republic. Still has the Union Jack, though, so that's interesting. Ow. Damn Americans and their anti-submarine warfare. Oh. Oh, hey, Guatemala. Weren't you a different color before? Guess not. Ha ha! Success! Well, giant ass fleet is no match for my tiny submarine fleet. Seriously, it isn't. Look at this, I'm getting some shots in. Actually, now that I think about it. Have I? Oh no, you don't have any. You don't have any for me to pick! Although you'll get there soon enough with the Seawolf. Lost another one. Goodbye, Mongolia. A convoy rating efficiency. Okay, go home. Ow. Losing a submarine for every convoy isn't exactly worth it. A pirate's life ain't easy. Yeah, I got 5 left. That's why I'm building those dockyards. Oh, it's almost time for war with Paraguay. Mexico has a war going. I got that war goal. Let's get some naval development. Alright, Paraguay, I know we fought side by side, but that was out of opportunity. I never liked you. Goodbye. Ah, they're here. Time to train more. Let's get some of you. Two of you to pad out that, and 10 of you for a new army. Actually, no, don't put you up there. Put you here. Factories. What if I should put some armor to recon? Do I have enough armor yet? No, I don't have enough light tanks yet. Time for another cipher. I believe next is Colombia. Everything's going over here. Things are back and forth with Spain. They've taken Moscow. Yeah, they're just making progress. The usual slog through the Soviet Union. Set occupation. Paraguay. Martial law. It is 1942. Let's get some more flamethrower. I gotta burn through those jungles somehow. Jungles and forests, gotta burn them. Have we invented napalm yet? I don't think we have. Time for more buildings. More military factories. Just a bunch of them. All right, everybody, line up. Proposal from Paraguay. Let's see. Now, it needs to be under my control, which I'm pretty sure puppets don't count. Continue the occupation. Hey, Greece is gone. And they're back to that again. Yeah, I'm gonna join all these wars. Hey, welcome to the Northern Kingdom. Northern Kingdom? Northern Kingdom. Ooh, nice pocket there in Novgorod. That is all of my puppets trying to get in on the war, and I'm not gonna let them because Spain's just gonna eat them up. Ah, dockyards. Go away, Netflix. To get a bonus to get more doctrine. Argentina has a lot more troops than me. I'll be right back.